I got a flu shot. Don't get flu shots, but the downside of a flu shot is you kind of feel like you have the flu. So, play back till tonight. So, I'm going to get you to chill out. You tell me. What do you say we, how about Plaster Cast, right?
Hey, Paul Stanley, Gene Simmons, thank you, everybody, right there.
Did you say your diaper?
Yeah.
In your ear?
Of course.
Okay. How about Plaster Cast?
Here's the voice of Kiss, Jerry.
now we call it Christine 60. She's still younger than we are.
This is for G. Jean, right here. I'm a virgin, a kiss virgin. And I'm here with my brothers. I think you know them.
We know them very well. They've seen, how many shows have you guys been to with cruises and everything?
I know.
And a good answer, young man. Powerful and attractive man, which I think one of you thinks that's true.
So, on behalf of my brothers who know everything, I want to know about the whole tongue thing. How did it start?
When I was born, the doctor pulled me out by the wrong appendage. No, seriously, it's just big. And it has a spinning dry cycle, and it can whip up a good goddamn fall. When I was 12, I used to stick it out and, you know, do funny stuff, and the girls would go, oh, you know, like turkeys being led to a slaughter. I didn't know what they were thinking. And then I knew where the power was.
Hey, question.
Okay, so Ted from Mobile, Alabama. You guys have been the soundtrack of my life since December 13th, 1985 at Hare Arena in Dayton, Ohio. That place has been demolished, but you guys live on forever in my mind. So you guys are wrapping this up pretty soon, playing live. What do I and my 9-year-old son have to look forward to in the next chapter of history? Kissology, cruising, anything.
There's going to be a lot of stuff, some of it we can't talk about yet, but there's so much cutting edge technology, man, that we will live on. Look, you wouldn't let us stop anyway, so we belong to you, so you'll keep it going. But we're going to also make sure that we give you some really cool stuff. Thank you. How about one more song?
Yeah! Parasite!
Here's the song. Then here's a song called... About Parasite.
She's
so they can come out. So, we want to thank y'all for being here and for always being with us over all these years.
Thanks for the music, baby!
It's amazing. Absolutely amazing. So,
we'll see you later.